Flushed her out, Agent. Now take her down. Yes! You got her.
Good. Grab whatever evidence you can find on her.
Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Rogue agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
Faye, it's Kelso. Any new leads on Keener?
Well, I've managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York. But the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, at least we know we're not chasing a ghost.
Honestly, I wouldn't mind it. At least then the bastard's already dead.